There's a shot. Score! This time in front, the deflection was from Wayne Simmons. And the Flyers now lead 4-1. Number 22 for Simmons. One of the best at deflecting the puck in the NHL. And the Flyers with three straight. Open this one up a bit.
Face-off win, so key. And Radko Gudas laid this one right into the wheelhouse for Robert Haig. He nailed it and got some help from one of the best front net front presence guys in the league, Wayne Simmons.
It was odd too, because look at it, you're thinking it's gonna go five hole. It doesn't. It actually goes underneath his right pad, which you don't see very often. You'll see those fall between the five hole, but here it is here. If we get a look at it from this angle, Simmons tips it down under the pad. Great redirection, great shot. All around, great play.